So what took me away, what happened, was I just come off this independent tour. I think I was just tired of playing music and writing stuff that wasn't, you know, really about me. You know what I mean? Like, I'd written some songs that had to do with some things I experienced. It was mostly about, you know, relationships and girls and sex and whatnot. And, you know, but I had never really talked about who I was or where I came from and how I came to be. And I thought it was so important to just start to get really raw and vulnerable with it. So that's really where Take Me Away came from. That was inspiration for it. It was just like, stop, just get to the point, you know, don't give them the BS, don't fluff it, don't, you know. Because there were times in my life where I really struggled, man. I mean, you know, like I said, that identity issue, for me, it's like, you know, I always wanted to be into music. I wanted to be a musician, you know, and I thought I had to go to school, but I was never great at school. My ADD kept me from that, you know, and I was obsessed with guitar, so I never was in the classroom, you know. Didn't graduate from high school, so the college degree wasn't really a thing that I could just go ahead and grab, you know. And so for me, there were points in time where it just felt like, what am I going to do with myself? You know, how am I going to get out of this rut, you know, like times where I'm broke and don't know if power's getting cut off, I don't know where food's coming from, calling friends to borrow money, crashing on couches and all that, you know. And so, but in the back of my head, you know, that voice represents my auntie, to be honest with you. And that was the person that has always been kind of my rock, you know, and that's my motherly figure. I know, you know, a lot of people don't, I got asked most recently about my auntie and how important she was to me. I don't think people realize how important she has been my whole life. And the fact that she raised me and kept me off the streets and kept me from falling and becoming a statistic and allowing me the space to grow and kind of figure out my own identity and make the mistakes that all kids make and adults make, you know. And so that for me was my aunt's voice always telling me, don't give up, don't give up, don't give up, you know. And so don't try to beat around the bush, just tell them exactly where you came from and who you are and tell it raw and like it is, you know. And that was what was really important for me. So that's how Take Me Away came to be.